A revolutionary treatment for newborn brain damage has emerged from Columbia University's Vagelos College of Physicians and Surgeons, offering a beacon of hope for infants affected by oxygen deprivation during birth. The current standard, therapeutic hypothermia, has limited success and carries risks like heart and respiratory complications. In a quest for a better solution, researchers have developed an injectable emulsion rich in omega-3 fatty acids. This new approach has shown remarkable results in reducing brain injury in newborn rodents, surpassing the performance of therapeutic hypothermia. What sets this omega-3 therapy apart is its diglyceride-based formulation, which allows for rapid absorption and delivery to the brain, potentially offering immediate protection after injury. The study's findings are significant. The omega-3 emulsion not only reduced brain damage more effectively, but also preserved normal neurological functions in the treated animals. This suggests a substantial reduction in the lifelong disability costs that often follow hypoxic brain injury. The implications of this study extend beyond brain injuries, with potential applications for other oxygen deprivation conditions like heart attacks and strokes. With clinical trials in human newborns on the horizon within the next 2 years, this innovative treatment stands on the precipice of changing the landscape of neonatal care and beyond.